Hey, what's up, guys? Because this video, I'm going to be rapping a song called "My Life" by Sir Schizo. I made the video earlier, and for some reason, it got deleted off my software. So I gotta redo it. And anyways, yeah. So let's just get right into it. Yep, let's get right into this song. Now to start off story, there was a boy named Chase. He woke up every morning with a great big smile on his face, a great big pile of food on his plate. Him and his family got a really nice place. Even though the house was small, there was no crime rate. This was the perfect estate. Yes, if they felt wrong, he would always go to school but never got along. All the kids would tell him that he really don't belong. They didn't get it all, but they're making fear strong. But they can't forget it. They bullied him about his weight until he's in a wreck. Sipping a movie to the next kid. 8 years later, when he still wanted his breakfast, his whole life started turning into a wreck. And that's real. Nothing prepared him for what I did. His uncle dropped dead from cardiac arrest. He's a critical condition, no time left. When I got there, I see him gasp for breath in a hospital bed, but he just left. I knew that he passed, but my brain won't accept. I cried and I wept, trying to get a resurrected project. But now I'm left upset and depressed. He was only 13, he had to battle the depression. Finally found a girl and a shared a true connection. Didn't last long, cause she needed full attention. For the coincidence, he never learned his lesson. For the coincidence, he never got aggression. Hate himself so much that he noticed imperfections. That's why he looked in the mirror that night and shattered. Went to high school 3 years and I dropped it. Always thought they spread rumors about me and the gossip. I knew that was the person, but they only seen a pothead. So the thoughts about him were rotten. The things that you said, they will never be forgotten. Million times these people tried to stop him. Often he contemplated if he took a shotgun and knocked them. Would his parents cry over the coffin of their last son? God, I'm just looking for an answer. After all, you're the one who really wrote the chapter. Need to know in life what comes right after. Sick of waking from a sleep spill with the anger, below standards, smoking so I die faster. Even if I said it again, it doesn't matter. The poor stay broke while the wealthy climb the ladder. I can see that life is nothing but a bad disaster.
Yeah, so yeah, that's the song called My Life by Sir Schizo. So big shout out to Sir Schizo. Okay. Yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna end the video here. So if you guys like the video, please subscribe. Leave a comment in the comment section down below. Click the like button if you guys enjoyed. And yeah. So I'll see you guys in the next video.
Two to the one, from the one to the three. I like good pussy and I like good trees. Smoke so much weed, you whoopin' the lead, and I get no ass down.